This tree is apparently never actually hurt because the vine is an infinite restoring process. The sacred spirit we saw in this place is a wounded deer. Of the grateful dead Jewish tribe. To the sacred tree and the eagle spirit, Choctaw, who brings us to see the sacred vision.